Track's pretty empty right now, lots of space. Standing by. Thank you. Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:42.8. And we're 11th in the speed trap, 202.7 miles per hour. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. We've only got two laps of fuel left. think we might see some rain. ETA about 15 minutes. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 41.4. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, gap ahead is 2.4 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. But be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. The gap behind us is 1.7 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Make a mistake. gap to the car in front is 2.2 seconds. Caution! Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.0 seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. radar suggests the weather's going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes.
Oh.